It was a very, very, very sad story for the leadership of Fulani in Delta State. We wake up, we now see the media, what is going viral. We are very, very disappointed, and we are calling to the government and the security agent in the state to know we are not parcel and parcel of that nonsense that is happening. We are Nigerians. We have a good understanding. We are with our host community, and we are calling on the government to make sure they fish out those people that are publicating that thing. We are not part of this. We can never be part of this. We are in very understandable with our peace community, and we must have to thank the governor for accepting us any day, anytime. We are accepted in the state more than our host states. So I want to call the people that they must have to be peace-loving people, not to create unnecessary tension. Because when you check out what is happening yesterday and today, all our planning is they were panicking. They were expecting the community can attack them at any time, which they don't know what is happening.